Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu has accused the Palestinian Islamist movement Hamas of kidnapping three Israeli teenagers. The students went missing on Thursday near an Israeli settlement in the West Bank on their way back from lessons. Hamas has denied it was involved in their disappearance. The disappearance is being seen as the biggest strain on relations between the two sides since a Palestinian unity government was announced in April. "Those who carried out the kidnapping of our youngsters are Hamas people," Mr. Netanyahu said. Mr. Netanyahu pointed to the fact that Palestinian President Mahmoud Abbas recently announced a unity government backed by Hamas. Israel suspended crisis-hit peace talks with the Palestinians when the government was announced and insists it will not deal with a Palestinian government backed by Hamas. "Netanyahu's statements are silly statements," Hamas spokesman Sami Abu Zuri said. "We believe the latest extensive arrests of Hamas leaders, legislators and ministers are aimed at breaking the will of the Hamas movement in the West Bank," he added. The Israeli army says it has arrested about 80 Palestinians in the search for the teenagers. Israel is gripped by the fate of three teenagers, who were returning from lessons at a seminary when they disappeared. The suspicion is that they were kidnapped. Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu is certain they were taken by Hamas. The Islamist militant group dismissed the accusation.